Tracy, this is Michelle.
Hi Tracy, my name is Jake.
We're here at Xylem Design.
The pedestal source.
We have a clear acrylic pedestal for you today. Yep. Here it is.
Here it is. It's 11.5 by 11.5 by 42.
And looks like it's going to your address on High Street. So please let us know if that's not correct. It's going via FedEx overnight, so it should get to you tomorrow.
That's right. And then when you get it, we got this brown paper on it. It is there for protection to keep it from scratching and shipping. You can just peel it back when you get it. It should be good as new. And speaking of protection, we're going to send you this.
Here's your protective care kit. It comes with a microfiber rag, which is very nice to use on the material.
And rubber gloves.
And we recommend using ammonia-free Windex or other ammonia-free glass cleaners.
Yep.
Just to lengthen its life.
All those other instructions are right here. You can wash this rag, it's reusable.
It is. And if you happen to be reboxing this for any reason, remember to put a trash bag or other plastic bag just over the top of it, and that will keep it safe.
Yep. What are you putting on it?
We'd love to see it.
Yep. These clear pedestals are cool because they make things look like they're floating. You can mystify your guests and your neighbors. Like, oh, look at some weird things floating, defying gravity. But we know it's not defying gravity, and we would like to see a picture of what you have in store for it.
What are you frightening your neighbors with today?
Yep.
Tomorrow.
Hopefully, yeah.
Hopefully tomorrow.
Yep. So, anyway, we appreciate your business. Thank you. And maybe we'll hear from you again, or your friends if you refer them.
We love that.
Never know.